wireless mic up there.
Oh, you do? Does that have batteries in it?
Mm-hmm. I stole them from that one. Nope, I gotcha. And they'll have that loudspeaker on too, so if for some reason that doesn't sound good, I bet the Nat mic will pick it up nice. I just turned it on. Do you want to check it?
Got so excited about the kids that I forgot to mention the museum when I was out there, right? So, and then earlier we had a lunch with some other celebrity, but you met the ones that were introduced at the for the auction, and raised some money, and I don't know how much yet, for the Shriners Transportation Fund, which transports kids in life-threatening situations to get needed medical treatment. So those are the charities that we primarily number of others, but those are the ones that today are focused.
So this is my first time participating in a Sturgis motorcycle rally ride, so it was great to be invited by Rod to participate in the Legends ride. Really did enjoy it. Perfect day in the Black Hills of South Dakota. It is a little dry in western South Dakota. Eastern South Dakota's gotten some recent moisture, but we're doing very well in our state. We have the fastest growing economy in the nation, very low unemployment numbers. Grateful that people come here and spend their vacations. We've got thousands of people moving to this state, and I think it's because they want to live somewhere where the government respects them. And so we are grateful for Rod and for the community of Sturgis' leadership. And tourism is our second largest industry. It is a huge part of our economy, and I think South Dakota does hospitality better than anywhere else in the world. So one of the things that I don't think Rod has mentioned, and or maybe you don't even know, but for all of history, when people have done a search on the internet for where they want to spend their vacations, they've always looked for tropical destinations, beaches, places to go.
initial estimates are going to be very close to $1 million right now, it looks like. And I can attest from the feedback that we get from the, you know, tens of thousands of tourists that we have here at the gym, that the reason that so many people are searching for Midwest and really South Dakota is because this governor's position has been shown to everyone. And so South Dakota is getting recognition that has never gotten before. It is a direct result of the respect this government has for the freedoms and liberties of the citizens.
Yes. Well, it is actually a fundraiser for my Habitat program. So the bike that I rode today will be auctioned off this fall at the governor's hunt. And the money and the proceeds raised will go into a working lands program that provides habitat for our world-class hunting that we have. So we're excited about that. Our hunting is a big part of our heritage and culture here in South Dakota, too. So getting diversity on the landscape, getting habitat out there for the wildlife is incredibly important. So it's wonderful that the company has partnered with some dealers and my board to give us an opportunity to auction off this Indian motorcycle and raise some money to do that.
Are you concerned about the Delta variant, about what some people are saying is this being a super spreader event yet this year?
We are continuing to watch the virus just like we always have, making sure that we're focusing on hospital capacity. Should we need that, we have plenty of capacity today and continuing to get the information to people that they need to make the best decisions for their families.
So how do you balance, you know, the health and safety of your citizens, but also the health of South Dakota's economy, having tourism, having this event?